What's up, it's your homeboys from the Ghetto Beats. It's your boy, Carlo G. So what's up, guys? If you can dine in, it's a white room restaurant along with Leonard Wood Road in the city of Pines. Ano bang meron ngayon?
Actually, tonight is a very special night.
Guys, we were invited by Hamon. Not si Beto Project 2019. Kasi, itong cost nila men, sobrang panalo, sobrang okay, sobrang...
Kaya kami
getting
support ng Not
Si Buena
Project.
How's it getting? 10%. So, ano bang Not Si Buena Project? Ano
bang meron bukas? Actually, bukas meron concert ng Not Si Buena Project.
Yes!
And may mga local bands tayong mga in-invite. And syempre, meron tayong special guest.
Grabe guys, special guest na mas sa kanilang gig. Ang number one open band the Philippines are
Ben and Ben.
So guys, you'll love this episode if you guys are fans of Ben and Ben, I'm sure. So, we're not done, guys.
Let's go!
The Not Si Buena Project for tonight's dinner. White Moon, thank you so much. Sobrang sarap na pagkain nyo. Sobrang nag-enjoy kami lahat. For your catering needs, visit White Moon Restaurant dito lang po sa may Teachers Camp. Along Teachers Camp area, along Leonard Wood area. We put the links down below on their Facebook page. Alright!
So, ma'am,
bike naman sila sa gig tomorrow. Tsaka, since itong makikong video na to guys, hindi na siguro na rin bukas. So, guys, you can invite them na kung gusto nyo mag-pledge, if they want to do it, you can contact them.
Okay, so, tag ng station name is Lusa Skelly. For Facebook, that's the Lusa Pena Project. For Instagram, Lusa Pena Project. For your website, Lusa Pena Project.
So guys, you heard it from Mami Kat, so may inspiring story nila. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Tsaka sa mga gusto ko mag-pledge, pwede ko na kayo kumabon. All the social media accounts, the links will be down below. So, alright!